In this video, we will see how to convert a clip art cartoon illustration into line drawing using Photoshop. The cartoon clip art is in JPEG format. I have imported that into Photoshop here. There are actually a couple of ways here. You might have seen in other videos where people suggest you to create a duplicate layer of this. And then once you change the image to grayscale, click on this drop down and try color dodge. But as you can see, if I do the color dodge, for me in this clip art, it didn't work. It just washes out my complete image, at least part of it, which I don't want to happen. So here's what I'm going to do. So once I'm here, I'm going to click on filter and go to filter gallery. Make sure this view is fit in view. Under this, you can see that within sketch option. So you want to expand the sketch and click on stamp first. This was already selected for me, and you can see that it is giving a great output already. And you can correct this light and dark balance and the smoothness. I'll keep this to 7 perhaps, and maybe let's try 3 for this. There you go. It's already looking beautiful, the line drawing. And we can use this for maybe coloring books, or just print out and then give it to kids for coloring. So you can see that the image, which was like this, turned into this one. That's it. You can just export this as PNG or JPEG, and it should come out fine. One thing to note that PNG images may not work as good as this. This was a JPEG when I imported it. So maybe if you have a PNG format that you want to convert into line drawing, you might want to convert that to JPEG first before doing this. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like this video if it helped you. I'll see you again in another video. Bye. Take care and stay safe.